Isn't it frustrating when you see your Wi-Fi is connected, but there's no internet connection? Yeah, buddy, you're not the only one with this problem. And here in this video, I will show you some proper fixes that will solve your issue. So let's get started without any further delay. Solution 1. Forget Wi-Fi network. To do this, click on the Wi-Fi icon in the corner and click the arrow or manage Wi-Fi connections. Right-click on the Wi-Fi connections and choose to forget. Now to reconnect, click on the Wi-Fi connection again and click connect. Since we forgot the network, you have to enter your Wi-Fi password and click next and your internet connection should return. Now, if this did not fix your issue, then go to the next solution. Solution 2. Disable and enable your Wi-Fi. This time, go to Start menu and click on Control Panel. Choose Network and Internet and select Network and Sharing Center. Now click on Change Adapter Settings and look for your Wi-Fi network. Right-click on it and then click Disable. Wait for a few seconds and press Enable. If the network returns, that's all good. But if it doesn't, then proceed to the next solution. Solution 3. Change Wi-Fi IP setting to DHCP and DNS. To do this, go to Start menu and click Control Panel App. Choose Network and Internet and select Network and Internet Sharing Center. Go to Change Adapter Settings and right-click on your Wi-Fi network adapter. Open Properties and choose Internet Protocol version 4. Now click on Properties and this mini window will appear. In here, you click on Obtain an IP address automatically and this will set your network IP address to DHCP. For the DNS section, you have to click Use the following DNS server address. Now on the preferred DNS server, you have to input Google DNS, which is 8.8.8.8. After that's done, select the alternate DNS server and input 8.8.4.4. When it's done, click OK to apply the changes and close the window. You will notice that your adapter is identifying the network, which usually means the issue is solved. But you can double check on this by going to Start menu and search CMD. Now the Command Prompt app will appear here, so click on it. Inside here, type ping 8.8.8.8. This is the Google DNS. Then you can have access to the internet. So, all that is left is to open your browser and test your internet connection. And that's it. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the Wi-Fi connected but no internet issue on Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.